Weston, I guess, first thoughts, what's going through your mind right now?
There's been a lot that's gone on really the last 48 hours for me, so a lot of different emotions. You know, I just appreciate the fact that I had six amazing years with this organization. The friends that I made on this team will be friends forever, guys that I'll talk to forever. The fan base was, I mean, I just, everything about my experience here was more than I ever could imagine. So it's definitely a lot of different emotions going on right now.
Do you have a contract offer imminent with an NFL club?
That's really why we're here today, is allow me to explore that and be able to make a decision quickly, rather than having to wait till the end of the free agency deadline. So there's a good opportunity for me out there, and I want to make the most of it and showcase my talents for them.
Are you allowed to tell us with who?
I am not. Until there's a contract officially signed and all of that stuff taken care of, I've been instructed that I can't say who the team is.
Is it just one team, or do you have a couple of options?
There was some different interests out there throughout this offseason, but I've got a decision made, and it's kind of just come down to the point where we just need to cross the T's and dot the I's.
How exciting is that for you to finally have this opportunity? I know it's one you wanted for quite some time.
Ever since the first time I touched a football, that's something I dreamed about, is having an opportunity to play in the NFL, on the game's biggest stage. To kind of get to that point now, it's pretty surreal. It's exciting for me. I'm looking forward to the situation that I'm in right now, and the potential for me to earn myself a spot on a team is there.
If it works out for you, was this the perfect way for you to leave Rider Nation with a Grey Cup?
Absolutely. I wouldn't have it any other way. A chance to play in a Grey Cup and win a Grey Cup in front of our fans, there's no better way to go out than that.
Jeremy, I guess what's the Riders' thought behind the process of letting Weston go a couple of weeks ahead of free agency?
Well, I honestly, Weston was very honest with us throughout the whole process, and he was very honest in that he wanted to explore his NFL opportunities, and obviously with the ability for players to work out when they're coming off their last year of the contract, obviously helped him do that. Weston and his agent were very upfront that they were going to go through the process, and we were made aware of a possible situation coming up in the next couple of days where Weston was more than likely going to get an opportunity. Obviously, from our standpoint, it's tough to lose such a good player that's been here for a long time as a leader in the locker room. But again, you got to feel happy for him and that he gets that opportunity. He hasn't gone through the process of being in the NFL, and as any competitor, you always want to see how you compare with the best available players. And we wish him the best, and for the team, obviously, it's not great news, but it's our job to find good players, and hopefully we'll be able to replace him.
You touched on the emotion that you feel. How difficult is it to leave this fan base, knowing that you're one of the more popular players here and you've kind of been adopted by the city?
It's been very difficult. It's 6 years here playing in front of these fans. Is a very special experience, something I'll always remember. Being able to interact with the fans and the community as much as I have, as much as we as players are able to do that, is pretty special. I thank all the fans for the support that I've been given throughout the last couple months since the end of the season. The support has been there for the most part. But I know that this fan base really cares about the players that are here. And I would like to say that the team that I'm talking with, I've made a request for a certain jersey number. And I requested jersey number 13 because I wanted to show my respect to the 13th man of Rider Nation. And, you know, if everything works out the way that I'm hoping, I'll be able to wear 13 on Sundays, and Rider Nation will be out on the field with me in that aspect.